All right, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Green, and we're just going to... What were my controls? There we are. We're just going to continue on. Yes, yes, yes. We're going to keep on moving, and I think we took care of all of the, like, trainers that were on this road, I think. So we should be good to go now. And people are like, well, you know what, let's go. Well, I don't know when I'm going to face the rival again, and I do kind of want to come out of the gate with Ivysaur if I'm going to face off against the rival. Oh, I am not done. Damn. Okay. Oh, well. Hey, have you touched... What? What? And it's Miniskirt. That's creepy. I didn't like that. I don't like that. That was really creepy. Okay, so I can't use Go All Out anymore. Okay. There we are. Should be good. Ah, hell. Fucking Jigglypuff singing. You sleep? You sleep? You sleep? Do you sleep? Damn it. Okay, fine. Let's electroshock this motherfucker. What is it in English again? Thunderbolt. There we go. Let's good. Shut the fuck up. Close your goddamn mouth. And of course, that didn't affect him. No. Ah, fuck you. All right. I just need, like, one more good hit. That's all I need. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Fuck you. I'm sorry. I don't like this. I don't like facing off Jigglypuff. Alright, there we go. That was all sorts of unfortunate. I didn't care for that. It was annoying. But at least Nidoran leveled up, so that's something. Did Pikachu level up? No. Is it finished? I don't know. That, after, like, opening with Have You Touched Me? God, there's just something... My God, okay. And... should I face off against you again? Is near... Let's have a rest firstly, then go there, come from light blue city, pass through a cave, tired. Okay, so, like, we just have to pass through. Can I read from the back? Here is number 3 highway, I'm guessing. Ahead is the moon admiring mountain, so Mount Moon. I don't really feel like trolling through the Well, I guess I could use... Could I use more I don't really want a Pokemon from the grass. We're going into the cave, so... Oh, and there was just a... There's a... Poke Center right here. How painful. I stumbled over the stone. It is the flying stone of pets. Alright, then. And then that's the Mount Moon entrance. We're here. We might as well. I had to face off against that girl, so we might as well heal up before we go into the cave. Did I need to get something before I went into the cave? Like, do I need... I don't know what it is in here. Is it like a TM that I need to get, like, flash? Or do I need a flashlight? Or what? Will I be able to see okay? Okay, yeah. I'm okay. Ooh, Ooh. Having found Skill Machine 12, which I don't know what the fuck Skill Machine 12 is. And I will take this one too. We're just gonna do like a thorough look around. Wound cure, that's not bad. That's not a bad item. And I'm guessing he's gonna. Oh, hell. What is it? It's of course a Zubat. Of course it is. Oh, you know what? This would be a really good place for Pikachu. We're gonna go ahead and let Ivysaur like finish this off. But then I think I'm gonna go ahead and switch like my main Pokemon to Pikachu because with a lot of the like, well, she won't do well against the ground types though. But I mean, we're mostly probably gonna face Zubats, so I don't know. I think it's worth the risk. Watch, immediately I'll get like a Diglett, which is gonna suck. Oh wait, I'm about to hey face off against someone. God damn it! All right. After we face off that person, I will switch back. God damn it! Mud fucking Zubats, fuck you. Just die, please. I'm just asking for you to. Are you fucking kidding? That's because it's flying! It's because it's flying! It's. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fine, die. Just die. It's a level 6. I don't know. I should have fucking realized that the whip won't work. I'm so mad I took a damage! Yes. What do you want? The suspect men sauntered to and fro in the cave. Are you? Challenge delegated be. Oh, this is. Was not expecting a bug trainer. Okay. That's fine. Oh, that's. Why the fuck do I keep using that? I'm dumb. Shut up. Just shut up. Die. 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 I swear to God, you better not get poisoned. Wait, is Ivysaur poison resistant? Because, like, I can. I'm pretty sure I get a move with poison. If I don't. Actually, I already have Parasite, which is. Like a. Well, no, that's Leech Seed. So it's not quite poison, but. Alright, we're gonna swap that one out with Pikachu. For no other reason than. Pikachu will get like some good H or not HP, but EXP. Because she needs it. I probably could face off with this trainer with Pikachu, but I'm still kind of glad that I did it. And I hate that you have this like smidgen of health and you hang on. You are an ass. Alright, yay. Hooray. Yes! Finally, level 12, thank you. Won a contest with Juvenile. Perfect. Having fallen prey to a plot. Alright, now let's switch out Pikachu. Or Ivysaur with Pikachu. Don't be it. Okay, good. As it should be. As it should be. If I'm gonna be harassed by these motherfuckers, I better not, like, suddenly get a Diglett. Bye bye. Fucker! Just die, please. I'm not asking that much. I'm asking for you to just die and leave me the fuck alone. Danku. Danku. Alright. Be careful of Chibater. Will attack quickly. quickly. I'm thinking that's. Is that. No, that's not the Zubats. Oh, hell. What? Friends missing on the way in cave are waiting here? What? What's another miniskirt? Well, I should be able to do okay, right? That's. Is that Clefairy or Clefable? Clefable is the only one with like the spines on the back, right? Oh hell. 2 hours. Paralysis, yas. No! Paralyzed! Fucker. Fine. Pika's not dying here. No, not sing. I forgot that you can sing too. God damn it. Of course you sleep. Of course. And I press combat like a fucking moron. God damn it. We are going to switch to Pidgey. Although that might be a mistake. You're level 14, right? And Pidgey's level 16. Okay, we're okay. We are okay. And she can chirp all she fucking wants. That's fine. I don't care about that. We're gonna do quick attacks. Don't. Ha! Paralysis. Good. There we go. All right, 66 experience points. All right. Three different Pokemon guys. That's great. All right. I lost? No shit. All right. We're really close to the entrance, so I'm gonna go heal up real quick. I'll be right back. I'm not gonna make you guys watch that though. All right. So we're back, and we're gonna keep moving on through Mount Moon. And I know there's a ladder there, but I kind of want to fully like explore the floor. It might be a mistake, but we're gonna go ahead and try it anyway. And I love Thunderbolt. I love it. I love it for these flying bastards. Alright, so we can both go up and go down. So I'm gonna start with going down. And I swear to God, these things are. I should probably have gotten. I know there's like a repel that I could get, but at the same time, I need the experience points. So, I mean, I guess it just kind of is what it is. And that shouldn't be too effective, right? Good. Okay. Haha! Bye bye! Okay, so there's a couple different ways to go. We're gonna start off here. Fucker! God damn, like there's assholes all around. Okay. Wahoo? Fucking what's with the Mario exclamation? All right. What? Don't shout suddenly. You're the one that shouted, bitch. Science Man. Okay. What does Science Man have? Oh. All right, Pika's not gonna like do super well, so we're gonna go. Like, I don't have any non-electric attacks, I don't think yet. So, I will a weed a grass type attack. Will that work? I doubt it's gonna be like super effective or anything, but it didn't work bad. Maybe I should just stick to tackle though. I guess it doesn't really make a difference. Alright, so Magnemite is done, and then what's okay, it seems like delegating Mobby set Magneton. I'm not gonna change because this Ivysaur is my best bet. Oh no, it's Voltorb. Okay. Or yeah, that's Voltorb. Not yeah, Voltorb, not Electric. Okay. Wonder what noise is. Not familiar with noise. But he's dead now. Leave me alone. And we reached level 19, which is pretty good. I'm not mad at that. Isn't it so good, like such pet? Alright. Ha! Bitch! Good, good. I can just easy and quick experience points for Pikachu. Not a whole lot of experience points though. Oh, but we leveled up. So that's something. I will take it. Found wound cure. I can't remember. Is potion, is wound cure like potion or something else? Ooh. Not what I wanted. Alright, please be a Zubat. Fuck. You are not someone I want to deal with right now. I have shit to do. Nope. Do I want it? No, I don't think I want to. Damn it. Now I want this. Replace. There we go. These don't hurt. Good. Yay! Okay. I don't think neither of these are probably gonna do a huge amount of damage. Holy shit, that's worse than I thought. Alright, fine. I don't wanna deal with this. Let's go with Ivysaur. I should have just gone with Ivysaur to begin with, but I was really hoping to give the others a chance to gain some experience points. There we go. Everyone gets 32 experience points. Not enough to level anyone up, but I'll take it. Green, having found Curious Sugar. What the fuck is Curious Sugar? Alright, so do I want to take that guy on? I think I do want to take that guy on. Oh, I should probably should have just who like my starting Pokemon is, but it's too late now. All right, something rough the cave when going light blue city. Well, it's bug. We'll see. We'll see how thunder, how does Electroshock do on the bugs? Because I don't remember. Not terrible. It could be worse. And I got 112 experience points. Oh, good. And Talon is, I think, Metapod? Oops, nope, not what I wanted. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it's Metapod. Okay. All the more reason, just kill him. Best we can. May take a few turns, but that's okay. Three experience points. No, I do not want to change. Then we'll just do electroshock, electron shock, sorry. And we're done. And that should be it. 100. I should level up by now. It's only level. Fuck you! Ah. It's I who lost. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. All right, so we're just about out of time for this part, so I'm gonna leave it here. And then we'll just continue through Mount Moon in the next part. But for now, thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you next time.